Okay, this is a tutorial on making blueprints for Autodesk Maya or 3ds Max. In the sidebar there will be a link for a website with tons of blueprints. This is just a Lamborghini, Murcielago or something like that. It's kind of hard for me to pronounce it, but yeah, let's go ahead and do it. So first, select the crop tool, select your image, or like one of the images, and just crop it. Okay, so keep on cropping it until the lines meet all the edges.